Loom is a workplace communication tool that lets you create super quick asynchronous video messages that you can send to anybody in the workplace. We're trying to help people communicate better.
As a product manager, I think it's our job to make sure that the team is inspired, that we are working on the right problem now. The number one benefit to Notion is that it is very clearly a tool for thought. Starting with a blank page, you're just able to write freely. Everything's there right at your fingertips. You can be creating a Kanban board, a calendar, a table, whatever it may be, directly in your document.
Explaining to a new person on our team how certain tools work, we do that once. We record it on Loom, and then we embed it in Notion so that they can find it. And that scales a lot of our onboarding.
It almost kind of feels like an extension of how we think about building product. We didn't realize how well it would actually scale to a bigger team size. It's been huge for 5 or 6 different parallel initiatives currently going on.
We manage our entire experimentation process back to back in Notion. That makes it really easy to have each experiment, each idea, go into that as one specific card and just use it to move every experiment through the process quite visually. Notion helps us establish a rapid iteration process where we can keep an overview at all times as to what's going on and not lose a lot of time trying to figure that back out or pick something back up that was on pause.
There is something beautiful about Notion and the way that it's created, the way that it's designed and built, that inspires me to think clearly and simply.
It makes me want to write more. That's the most powerful part about it. If you want to learn how to communicate with your team better and narrate something in your own way, in your own style, Notion is fantastic for that.